If you have lost hope in yourself, then at least have hope in Allah. If you don't believe in yourself, if you don't believe in your own abilities, if you don't believe in your own capabilities, then have belief and believe in Allah's ability to help you. Have firm faith that Allah has the capability to help you, because Allah is capable of anything.